Why the southern vacancies are not being utilized by this people of south? Because they are sleeping, they have no interest. And armed forces, as I told you, is the top carrier in the country. Highest paid, most respected, the best life, the best facilities. Where the hell do you get it? Your journey begins from today when you cross this gate. Afternoon, I know you guys are going.
I would like to disagree with you, sir, Major General Bhakuni. Our journey doesn't start right now when we exit that gate. Our journey started when we entered this gate. The journey of development, the journey of learning, it started the moment we entered the gate.
Download the SSB Sure Shot app from Google Play Store to access courses for written exams like NDA, CDS and FCAT. You can also find courses for SSB Personality Development and Spoken English. Apply the coupon code SIGNUP15 to get 15% off on your first purchase. Call us on 725-930-7111 for any queries.
Good morning, guys, once again. I don't find that josh, that energy among you. So do you have the josh?
Yes, sir!
Good. Guys, it is the josh which is going to give you the success in life. Your energy level, your enthusiasm, that is what is going to decide your future. So my parting words, since I have trained you for 12 days, and the parting words are very, very important, which usually I tell, give this message to my candidates. I'm going to tell you the secret of success, guys. You know, after seeing so many candidates as a commandant, as an interviewing officer, oh my God, so many guys I've interviewed, since this is my department that is selecting. When I was in the armed forces as a general officer, my job was selecting candidates for armed forces, that is Army, Navy and Air Force, whether they are officer-like or not. And that's the reason this academy is there in Karnataka. Because the South people are least interested in the armed forces. See this now, this academy has done a yeoman service in 3 years. So many guys from South are coming. Oh my God. Can you believe, guys, which I keep telling you, when I was GOC there in North, you know, my division was responsible for Uttarakhand and part of UP. As I was telling my previous candidates, large number of colleges I used to visit. And whenever I will say, how many wants to become an officer in the armed forces, virtually 98% will raise their hand. To my shock and surprise, when I came to South, and there are guys, one chap told me, sir, you had come to my college. There are so many colleges I have visited. Not a single college is there where I have not been to. The top colleges, including Christ, I have been there as a chief guest 5 times. So I've been to all the colleges, lecturing them, motivating them for the armed forces. And can you believe, guys, when I used to ask them, how many for armed forces? Oh my God, it was very demoralizing. 1-2 hands will be raised. I visited Kerala. In fact, no less than the chief minister had invited me. I had a meeting with him. And how to sort of promote armed forces. Why the southern vacancies are not being utilized by this people of South? Because they are sleeping, they have no interest. And armed forces, as I told you, is the top carrier in the country. Highest paid, most respected, the best life, the best facilities. Where the hell do you get it? Look at this. Which corporate gives you 1,30,000 paid? Armed forces give you that. Look at this. When you are 21, 22 years, who gives you that kind of pay? That is the first pay of the armed forces officers. Look at the status. You are equated with the civil services class ones, IS officers. But your pay is more than him. Look at that. The kind of facilities, guys, you get, oh my God. So that is the kind of attraction you have. And guys, if you want to get selected, you have to bloody pay the price. Are you ready to pay the price?
Yes, sir.
So how do you pay that price? The price is making yourself deserving. Can you make yourself deserving?
Yes, sir.
Guys, simply, whenever you select a goal, goal is higher in life. Look at this. The goal will not come to you. You got to go to the goal. You got to be gradually making yourself more and more deserving. The day this gap is reduced and reduced, you will certainly, this is law of universe, not my law or not your law. The law of universe, the day you become deserving, the goal will has to be cracked by you. Nobody can falter on that. If you make yourself deserving, guys, you will get your goal. But unfortunately, the commitment is lacking from you guys. Any one of you, I'm telling you now, who decides that he is going to crack the SSB, let me tell you, nobody can keep him away from that. Nobody can keep you away from your uniform, provided you have the deserving, you are deserving, and you are committed to your goal. So guys, having such a vast experience, this is a subject very dear to my heart. Training people to become, how come 327 officers have come out in this academy in 3 years? It is a record. Why? It is simply because it is our commitment, guys. To make you officers, I've seen, more than you is my bloody commitment. When will you have that commitment? If you have also that commitment, yes, I'm going to work on my personality. Nothing can stop you thereafter, guys. Remember my words. And after seeing so many candidates, my experience tells me the guys who are going to get selected, they have a different mindset, guys. Do you have that mindset?
Yes, sir.
That mindset, what I call is 3% mindset, guys. You are hearing this word first time from me because I generally talk on the last day. What is this 3% mindset? Because in the armed forces, the selection rate is the least. It is the most difficult interview process to crack. It's a 5-day process. 3.6% pass the interview. You know that. And I have seen guys who make it, they have a mindset. They are different. Let me tell you, you got to be different for that. What is the different thing in them? Unlike others, they have 6 qualities, guys. Okay, remember this Guru Mantra. Nobody else, nowhere else you will get that. Because this is shared by research and experience after having seen these candidates. They have 6 things. Ask yourself, do you have these 6 qualities? If you have, if the answer of yours is yes for yourself, let me tell you, I will declare you as an officer today. The first thing is setting up the goals, setting up the purpose. Setting up your mission in your life. Have you made to become armed forces as an officer a mission of your life? If you have done this goal setting a little early, not that you suddenly you are looking for a job, you think armed forces gives you a pay, better pay, so that you start preparing for it. No, that is not the way. If it is your mission of life, that's a different thing. Automatically, you will start moving towards that goal. But unfortunately, half the youth today, if I ask them, what is their goal? They are confused. At least you guys have decided this now. Since you are here, you have decided to become an armed forces officer. At least your goal is clear. Your purpose is clear. That is the first thing. Tell me, a man who is walking on the road, he doesn't know where the hell he is going. How can you help him? He's asking me, sir, मेरे को रास्ता बता दीजिए. आप बोल रहे हो कहाँ जाना है? बोलते सर वो तो पता नहीं. God only knows. Even God can't help him. Can the God help him? Look at that man. That is the bloody problem with most of the youth today. They do not know where they are heading for. So this is so important. And the second thing, not only having a goal is important, guys. Having the passion for that goal will separate you from the rest of the crowd. Guys who have the passion, oh my God, a guy with a passion, be careful, because I can observe him, I can know him, oh, this guy has got passion, bloody, he'll break through the wall, yaar. I mean, the wall can't stop him, no barrier can stop him, he'll break every barrier, he'll cross every obstacle in life, mark my words. Or else, you read any successful man in life, yaar. Barriers give him experience, obstacles give him experience, make him more determined. The second thing is passion, guys, and passion leads you to the third thing.
automatically, if you have genuine passion, the third thing is planning and action, which go hand in hand. Some of the guys are very good in planning and they never act upon that. God help them, yeah. I know such guys because they lack the passion a little bit, okay? And they are confused about the goal. Obviously, they will not be able to, they will plan on paper but never take action because everything is diluted. But if you have a genuine passion, you will plan. That's why, because of your planning, you are here. Why have you come from north and northeast? Because you know that here is the bloody training which will mold you into an officer. Here's the people who will mentor you. We can guide you, mentor you, but you only can make yourself an officer. Let me be very clear on this. If you think I will make you an officer, I am wrong. I can only guide you. I can mentor you. I can motivate you. I can tell you how to go about it. But it is you who have to take this step. So planning and action is a very important quality. The fourth quality is, guys, a very, very important. In fact, I'm a fan of the fourth one. That is commitment, guys. Unfortunately, this commitment comes very handy when you fail in life. You will fail many a times. If I say you will not fail, I'm wrong. I have failed many a times. You will also fail in life. So what I was saying, guys, is the commitment. Commitment comes, you know, you see when you fall in life, when you fail in life. This is where it comes. You rise again. And this rising again and again gives you that commitment because you are committed to your goal. Yaar. Anything you are committed with, you are not going to leave that easily, come what may. So that commitment is the fourth very, very important quality, guys. Be committed to your goal. If you are committed, oh my God, the goal is yours. And the fifth quality is very important, guys. That is faith. That is having faith in yourself and faith, having faith in Almighty God. If you have faith in yourself, guys, you will have the confidence. Your self-esteem will be very high. Your self-image will be very high. So have faith in yourself and have faith in Almighty God. Okay? Because the God, if you make the God as your support system, guys, then everything is achievable by you. Because the support system works beautifully for your advancement. And after faith, the last quality, dear friends, can anybody guess what is the last one? It is your attitude, guys. The sixth quality is having a positive attitude in life. If you have positive attitude, you will see positivity in everything. You will turn a negative situation into a positive situation. Look at these people who are positive, who got a positive frame of mind. They will turn. Some of you guys who have come here, look at this. Some of you would have found a lot of difficulties here. But if you have a positive frame of mind, you'll even turn it into a learning opportunity. Otherwise, another guy will keep crying. People who cry, they keep crying there in life. They will get nothing. People who have positive frame of mind, they will find something to learn from that. Have this positive. In army, you go through such circumstances. Oh my God, you can't believe what we have gone through in our service. Particularly guys from the infantry, you know, who have had 7 postings in the JNK. So lot we have gone through, but we enjoy it. If I say, somebody tells me, sir, what did you enjoy the most? I will say those difficult days. Baaki acche din bhul gaya hu main. But guys, the time which was most difficult, challenging, I still remember. So it's the positive attitude which will make a difference in your life. The sum total of this is, guys, keep making yourself more and more deserving. And you'll find the difference. Your journey begins from today when you cross this gate. Afternoon, I know you guys are going. Your journey begins now. So go, I told you on the very first day, from here once you go, clear your all doubts, absolutely clear. Go for the mission. The moment you step out from this gate, your journey to your mission starts, guys. And my blessings are there with you. My prayers are there with you. I love my students. Let me tell you, you people can't imagine how much I love you and how much I wait for your success. Oh my God. Whenever any guys get selected, you find my Instagram and you should have that dream of figuring in my Instagram. Yes, I will make sir proud one day. And I'm waiting for that day. You are waiting, I am waiting. Let's make this dream a success, a possible dream, guys.
Our chief guests and Major General Bhakuni and all my dear friends. I have come here on this stage. I will not sing anything. I will not do anything entertaining. But I would like to express what I felt in the past 12 days when I entered the academy. Firstly, I would like to disagree with you, sir, Major General Bhakuni. Our journey doesn't start right now when we exit that gate. Our journey started when we entered this gate. The journey of development, the journey of learning, it started the moment we entered the gate. And that's because SSB is one thing that this institution trains you for. But what is more important is that this institution provides you the environment to become a better human, the environment to develop yourself, and the environment to be in the ultimate form of yourself. I can proudly say that the moment I'll exit this academy, I am a better human. This academy changed my mindset. When I entered, I was a bit desperate that I have to clear the SSB, but now I believe in myself and I know that I'm a better human. It doesn't matter if I am not selected this time, I'll try again and again. And if, God forbid, if I am not able to join the armed forces for some reason, I will not feel that it's an unfortunate thing. I'll just enjoy the journey. And I feel very blessed and fortunate that I selected SSB Sure Shot to train myself, not only for the SSB, but also to develop. For all my viewers, the video is being recorded. I would like to tell you that even if you are not interested in the armed forces, or if you are not appearing for the SSB, you come here once and it will be a memorable moment. I bet that you will develop, and I can frankly tell you that you will learn many things. A lot of my friends, they played volleyball for the first time, including me. The spirit of team, confidence that you have outdoors, we have the GTO as well. And the overall development, not only in studies, but also outdoor activities, leadership, we had our group discussions, as sir said. This actually increased the confidence of people to come here on stage and speak in front of such mass. Me as well. Because before coming to this academy, I did not have the confidence to speak in front of such important people, in front of such a large audience. And now I can tell you that I have changed. So that would be it. SSB Sure Shot has been a wonderful journey. And I will not
forget. जब उठ के जाते हो तुम जान जाती है जब उठ के जाते हो तुम तुमको अपनी कसम जाने जा बात इतनी मेरी मान लो आज जाने की जिद ना करो
थैंक यू वेरी मच